looks ahead to start something.
And the puck now possessed by P.K. Subban.
And there was a shot. Boy, that strikes me as odd.
Boy, he must be late for his alarm clock, because that's how late it was.
A huge punch ends this one, and the Star is stunned.
I think his teammates were stunned, Doc, because he was involved in that fight.
Chicago's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
A little over.